Blaine Tells Media presents live, living it fiercely in Maryland. Happy, happy Monday to everyone. It is a gorgeous 85 degrees Monday here on the Lower East Side. So, hydrate numero uno. And happy Mental Health Awareness Month. Happy Pride, happy Kwanzaa. Happy celebration of diversity. How about that? Yes. So, today we celebrate James Baldwin. Yes! And if you haven't read Giovanni's Room, please go out and get that book and add it to your library, okay? So our theme for today, love is love. And that's right, love is love. And this is what James had to say. Quote, love him and let him love you. Do you really think anything else under heaven really matters? Fierce. And that's James Baldwin. Fierce. So, love who you want to love and love them abundantly. And on another note, if you're with someone who's not giving you the kind of love that you're giving them, shut it down and keep it moving. Oops, not sad. So on that note, let's stay focused. Stay focused on ourselves, right? On our dreams and goals for making 2024 magnificent and making a difference, a positive difference in the world. Sometimes those distractions can pull you away from them. And I'm speaking from experience, so it's never too late to realize the distractions and shut them down. So on that note, let's surround ourselves with like-minded people who are determined, persistent, optimistic, hopeful, joyful, resilient to make it happen. And don't forget to tell all your friends and family to subscribe to my YouTube channel, BLA and Ebrahim Tells on YouTube, so we can expand our happy fest of individuals constructing, loving, and living the life of their dreams. I love seeing that every day. So, I send you lots of love and light like I love to do every day. And I wish you a fabulous week. Let's kick it off right this Monday. Make the most of every moment, the person in front of you, and yourself. Pat on the back, self-care. Love yourself before you can love anybody else, right? Okay. More love and light. Until tomorrow, always remember life, living it fiercely. Have a great day.